I'm your only friend, I'm not your only friend, but I'm a little glowing friend, but really I'm not actually your friend, but I am. Looking there in the other by the light switch, who watches over you? Make a little birdhouse in your soul, not to put too fine a point on it. Say I'm the only bee in your bonnet. Make a little birdhouse in your soul. Watches over you. Make a little birdhouse in your soul. Not to put you find a point on it. Say I'm the only bee in your bonnet. Make a little birdhouse in your soul.
Song friend number 27, Birdhouse in Your Soul by They Might Be Giants. Interestingly enough, that bridge there on the album, right, on the album called Flood, we'll get to that. It has car horns and stuff like that, and I can't believe I never knew this before. What you doing, snowplow? Anyway, that bridge influenced by Summer in the City by the Lovin' Spoonful, which totally makes sense now that I hear it. But yeah, so They Might Be Giants released that album, their first major label album, called Flood, in January 1990. And you'd probably know that song, Birdhouse in Your Soul, pretty known song by them. Their cover of The Four Lads is Stambolin on Constantinople. That was on that album. Particle Man, if you remember, back then, growing up in the early 90s, was it Animaniacs or Tiny Toons? One of those, I think it was Tiny Toons. They had a little piece in there, and Particle Man was on there, so a lot of exposure from this album, from Flood, that opened them up to kind of a new audience. And those that know me, I I've always geeked out on this band. Between them and REM, kind of the two bands that shaped my creative psyche, you would say. They're definitely embedded in my soul, those two bands. And you can hear those influences today. But yeah, got to meet those two guys, John and John, down in St. Louis. I totally like was starstruck. I couldn't even say anything. It was interesting. Get to go see them a few times. I haven't seen them. They haven't been on tour, except damn, they were with Squeeze, I guess, on a few shows. And that would have been awesome to see They Might Be Giants and Squeeze. Kind of a weird combination, but definitely two bands that I like a lot. So that would have been cool. So hopefully they go on tour again soon, come out with some. They're always producing new stuff, too. New songs. It's pretty amazing that they've been around at least 40 years now, right? That's crazy. Anyway, hey, thanks for letting me ramble on about They Might Be Giants. And just trying to drive through this snow today. So y'all have a good day, and we will see you next time. Oh, wait, see you tomorrow. You know, tomorrow will be my 200th video that I post. So that's pretty crazy. So until then, we'll see you tomorrow.